So, basically, we just gotta defeat their leader, right?
Then why don't we approach from... that won't work at all. Horses won't fit through there.
I can't figure this out. I give up.
But enemies never move how you want them to in a real battle, do they?
I reckon I learned better on the battlefield.
Professor, I need to speak with you.
Ignatz, you all right?
I received a letter from my brother back home. There's some disturbing news. Monsters have been attacking merchants within the Alliance territories.
That happens all the time. I mean, that's how my parents died, so...
Raphael, I didn't mean to bring up such a sensitive topic in your presence.
Hey, don't worry about that. Come on, let's hear the rest of it.
Very well. These attacks seem to be focused on specific merchants. Those who are traveling from the territory of House Gloucester to the Regan Dukedom. Merchants traveling in the opposite direction, from Regan to Gloucester, don't suffer nearly as many attacks.
That doesn't make any sense. Someone's got to deal with those monsters, though.
Agreed. At this rate, my father and brother can't conduct business without risking their lives. Professor, could you assist me? I need your help exterminating these creatures.
Now you're talking. I'm going too. I'm not learning anything in a classroom. You're gonna go, right, Professor? Don't you want to help these folks? Seriously? Can't you see how important this is to Ignatz?
No, that's perfectly understandable. I'm sure the professor has much to do, but let me know if you change your mind, would you? If you can't come, I'll try asking some of the knights.
I can't...
But enemies never move how you want them to in a real battle, do they?
I reckon I learned better on the battle...
Professor...
Now you're gonna go... Yeah, I knew you couldn't resist.
Thank you so much, Professor. And Raphael, I can't begin to express my gratitude.
Thank you.
monsters! Be gone! Look! The monsters are attacking those merchants again!
Looks like there's some humans mixed in there. Maybe they're controlling the monsters. If they are, do you think we just have to take out the leader?
Let's get started, before it's too late.
The merchants could probably escape, but we gotta get rid of those enemies who are blocking the path.
Look, a drawbridge. We can use that to cross, but we'll need to lower it first.
I stand ready.
Oh no.
That helps. A trivial victory.
I got this.
Put me in there.
Stay focused. Yeah! Yeah! No! You didn't give it your all.
Ready anytime.
I will prevail.
My turn.
Very helpful.
Let us away.
Didn't even enjoy it.